He's saving up for a new Ben Sherman. He says he'd like to fuck Uma Thurman. I don't think that he'll get too far with either those dreams.